about Mr. Krabs.
Got some out here, and at TJ Maxx, I just picked up two elites. Here, let me go show you them. So here at a whatever this place is, Target. Diesel's awesome. Highly recommend it. Diesel, another awesome figure. Charlotte. Cena, Jay, Batista back there. Surprised people aren't buying these Batistas, they're pretty good. We have a sale, figures are now, basics are now 8. Ooh, Moon Knight's pretty sick. I like this Moon Knight, but not so much I want to buy it. Happy summer, everybody. Just happy summer. I don't know. I hope you guys will have a good summer. I just got out of school today. Actually, really relieved about it. I don't know. I'm actually very happy that I'm out of school. It's kind of sad to leave because I am now going into 7th grade. So, yeah. And everything we got. So I see you at the next store. Lando's everywhere now. Wrestling? Okay. There's a couple guys here. Scotty. Too Hottie. This figure's awesome. I do have this Seth Rollins already. Found that. But I also have this Ty Dillinger, but this guy right back here, Baron Corbin. Now I just need Scotty Tuhati and Shinsuke Nakamura. I have not found a Shinsuke yet. Surprisingly, they got another Corbin back there. Surprisingly, I have not found a Shinsuke yet. And I'm pretty mad about that, because I really want that Shinsuke. I need this KO for which call it for figure, but I don't know. I'm not too fond of that head scan though. Do they have a better head scan KO? No. If they had a better head scan KO, maybe I'll get a KO, but it's not too looking too good for KO. Yeah, I think I'll just wait, because we're going to be going to other stores and stuff. So, hopefully I find a Shinsuke in some of the other stores. Oh, this one has a seam down it. I don't know. This one kind of has a seam. Let's look at the other one. Let's see which one's better. All right, guys, I'm going to see which one's better, and then I'll see you at the next store. Walgreens. Oh, Come on, people. Come on. Excuse me. So, this isn't, like, the right figure in the, box. So people, they'll buy it, they'll go home, and then they'll, like, put a different figure and, like, different accessories in the box. And then they'll just return it to get their money back. So this is actually a $10 figure in a $20 figure's case with the wrong belt and everything. So I don't know. I mean, if it hasn't been opened or anything,
there's nothing we can really do about it.
All right.
Unfortunately, I mean,
just giving you a heads up that
trying to see if it was really even opened.
So they use, this is like the actual tape on it. I don't know. Here's like the tape that they used.
So someone actually returned this one. So
this one they returned. This one's an actual figure that's supposed to be there. See, like, there's supposed to be, like, a hat right there, and supposed to be Maurice in, like, a white attire with a white strap Intercontinental Championship.
Actually, yeah, I do see the tape.
Yeah, that's what I mean.
Yeah, so more so we have to take that off the shelf is what we have to do.
Yeah, that's what I mean. I hate when people do this. I see it all the time. I tell most people, and they just don't care. They just put it right back on the shelf.
Kind of right with the white belt.
Yeah, it's supposed to be kind of like that one. Just this is a newer figure. Just want to give you a heads up on that.
So, this isn't the right figure.
Wow, he's going for $3. They did millions of them. Look up here. It's the price chart. It says $10, now $3. Score. This is like a steal right here. Complete and utter steal. I don't know why I don't just steal it, because it'd be nothing. Alright guys, I'll see you at the next store. What the hell happened to this? The hell? I'm gonna... What happened to this thing? This thing? The leg? I'm guessing somebody tried to steal it. And then the leg broke off. Freaking people, man. Freaking people. So, Psycho, Susie, KO's pretty good. Has a no K head skin. KO here, because it's cheaper here. Basics. I like Becky Lynch with a briefcase.
Look, this has toys.
And Carper with a briefcase. Ooh, I do need him to complete my Build-A-Fig. I'm not gonna get it. I don't need it. Alright, nothing really here. I suggest this Batista. It's a great figure. It's like a million Charlottes. I'm gonna make this. He's also with Charlottes. Seems pretty cool, guys. I'm just gonna wait for the new one, though. The camo and the lime green shirt. This one looks like he's naked. Like, it's weird. I don't know. I would like that as high, too. Why did he come to give it to us like that? The camo. I don't know. And that's not the Shinsuke I'm looking for. And, sorry, it was just my mom. Nothing much.
You have $25 to spend.
Mommy. Alright guys, I might go to the next store. I kinda want this KO for the head scan. Might get a different KO maybe. And I'm trying to look for one that I can use for fighter parts and I can use just for having this. No, I might get this actually. Just like $12, that's so low. I have a little weight on that too. Alright guys, I'll see you at the except for the new one that is also, but I'll see you at the next store. To the Star Wars section and look what I found. Freaking Captain Rex. So hyped for this. Now I'll see you at the next store. Maurice, though. Bro, this is... sick. They have like a million of them. Holy crap. They have six of them. How many Triple H's do they have? I barely have like any Triple H's too. Bro, you might have to get this thing.
Alright guys, I'll see you at the next store.
To a... whatever store this is,
Walmart. Another one.
Wrestling figures, nothing. Nothing at all. Oh god. Oh god, this is just terrible. Someone stole the belt out of Rollins. No good basics. Yeah, man. Nothing for nobody. Star Wars. Hey guys, I'll see you at the next store. Tons of these little mini guys. Alrighty. Okay, let's see. I've tried to lose your stuff around the screen. Come on. More Shinsuke, where's Shinsuke at? Ah, damn. No Shinsuke for me. Is he under there? There's something. Damn. Nothing here. Travolta's away from nothing. Nothing at all. Is Alicia Fox pretty cool? So Chase Money Bank. I kinda do want another Jeff, but wait a minute. Wait a minute, guys. Wait a minute. Something's right there. Guys, I'm gonna get that down and then I'll be right back. And I'll figure that was up there was none other than Scotty Too Hotty. I might buy it. I do kinda want him. Oh, didn't even see Gentleman Jack out there. But I'm pretty sure there's nothing else up there. I'll pick up that Scotty Too Hotty out of the shirt. We got an AJ Styles just chilling here. It's pretty cool. I already have it figured out. Big spread out. It's pretty cool.
Attention all associates. Customer assistance is needed in Fabrics Crafts. Customer assistance is needed in Fabrics Crafts. Thank you. Goodbye.
Thank you. AJ went back on the shelf. Ooh, is this a JJ security? Oh, damn. I love Cena, Nikki's, and Triple H's and stuff just to get it off. So it's really beat up. Damn, what a beat up this is. I do really need them now. Do kind of want these guys. Are they on sale? I think they might be on scale, on sale. Maybe I'll wait on Scotty Too Hotty. If they're not on sale, I might get Scotty Too Hotty. Boom. Cause I got that Rikishi not too long ago. Not push sugar. Guys, right there. Let's see, push sugar.
Excuse me.
You know
what kind of
price sugar at? Yeah, like I don't know what the hell that is. Alright, you guys. I'm gonna go check this price and figure out what the hell. who's this thing? Crying in the background. Big cat, Jake the Snake. Tons of Ellsworths. It's kind of weird. Roddy Piper. Figures pretty good. Batista. What else we got down here? Dean. And this two-pack. Batista. Trying to see if there's one on sale here. This is a different Target than the one that I had to before.
Yeah, because it's your birthday.
This could be some kind of fodder. Seriously, someone had to repack it. Just to put in all the accessories. This Target's kind of rude. This is the price check. Ah, here we go. Down here. All the way down here. Over freaking crazy mom. No, go on sale and more people will buy you. Got you. Put you back in your home. Put you back in your home. That was pretty cool. I almost bought this one, so I think I'm just gonna wait. Cass, I kind of want acetone and little like logos off of them, and then have an updated big Cass. Alright guys, I'm gonna get out of here, and I'll see you in the next video.